want to get to a story that's new at 5. Fort Smith, Arkansas police issued an Amber Alert today for a child that was never missing. Police say an uncle to the 14-year-old claimed he had stopped at a gas station with his nephew asleep in the back seat. The uncle says a man stole the vehicle while he was inside paying. The teen was later found in Fayetteville, and police now say he was never in that vehicle. They don't know why the uncle made the initial accusations.